slight technical hitch or two, but everything in the end is absolutely fine. I have to admit that soldering is something I'm going to have to learn how to do, but they said diamond crossings were a nuisance. That one's not quite so good, but it handles it. Yeah, it's clearly not completely happy about that little area there, but there you have a choo-choo train. Running on a 9-volt battery. Oh, that one looked a little bit rough as well. What's going on around there? Oh, I'm not convinced about that joint. But there you go.